Welcome. Happy birthday to you, Pisces, who were born March 1st until March 7th. I want to say thank you for being here. Thank you for being back. Thank you for the wonderful likes, shares, and support. Let's see what is going to be happening and transpiring. We are looking at your birthdays, okay? So, ladies and gentlemen. So, happy birthday. This is for the week of March 1st until March 7th. I see that you guys are dealing with the energy of the devil, some sort of a problem. Deceptive situation with families is going to be transpiring. You can see this in the center. So you all are going to be affected with this at one stage or the other in the month and the year. This is your solar year. Your solar year goes around. So for the people who start here, this energy is going to be affecting everyone. Some of you twice, some of you once. Okay. So the energy of the devil is here. With a family situation, and they're going to be finding out some sort of a deceptive play of a family. So it could be your family that someone have done something against, or you could have done something against another family, and they're going to be recognizing that there was some sort of a dishonest play that was concentrated in a family or by a family, and people are going to be recognizing this. Okay, so be aware of this. The other energy, this is like the cross. The other energy is that some money that was supposed to come for a couple didn't come, but the money is going to be coming in. Okay, so it's as if a couple was supposed to get a whole lot of money. The money didn't come in. The money is definitely going to be coming in. The Wheel of Fortune is here showing up. There was some sort of a business relationship or some sort of a divorce, and a couple was supposed to get some money. They didn't get it. It is going to be coming through, okay? And the family is going to regain their financial stability. And then we see the energy of the Eight of Swords. Eight of Swords is that a family is not aware that they should be regaining some money. If you guys recognize, money and family seems to be the trend of this year, okay? So it is can be money that is owed out by a family, or a family took money that was for you guys and people are not recognizing. I see love is here. Some of you could be getting pregnant. People who were looking and having problems with fertility, it is going to be good. I see some sort of a balance is going to be coming up. So a whole lot of issues around family and money is going to be transpiring in the solar year. So be aware and be ready for this. So I see justice came down on a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn person. Whoever this person is between the ages of 19, say 18, 19, to 50. Whoever this person is not older than 50. They recognize the deceptive play of two persons, a Pisces, Cancer, a Scorpion, okay? And they use the Sword of Truth to take down a young Capricorn person. Justice came in, and they recognize the deceptiveness of this young person together with a young Cancer person. And the energy of the star is that a whole lot of you Pisces are going to be getting out of this situation and have a new start. So this solar year is good. It could be your kids. One is a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn. One is a Cancer. This person is really a Cancer. So they are seeing the secrecy of a Cancer. Whoever this Cancer is, they're seeing the secrecy of a Cancer, and why a Cancer had a child with some of you. Why a Cancer created this situation, because they're recognizing and seeing who have worked against you, Pisces. So you Pisces are going to be recognizing that it could be your kids, or it could be younger people who work against some of you older Pisces. All this is going to be coming out. People are going to be recognizing the foul play of what has happened and transpired. So if you recognize the energy of the devil and the family and the deceptiveness, the judge came down on these two people. Because if you notice, the sword of truth on this young Taurus Virgo, a young Capricorn and a young Virgo was caught doing something. The judge came down on them. And the judge is also ending a deceptiveness from a Cancer, a young Cancer who created a whole lot of problems. And I see you Pisces are going to be moving forward, moving out of this situation, moving forward. So it is a solar year that you need to recognize that these people are going to be playing some sort of a significant role in your life. So you are already aware of what is happening and aware of some sort of a transition and some sort of a problem that is going to be coming up. When we look at the people from the 1st until the 3rd of March, we see money is going to be returning. They recognize what a young Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn have done. They use the sword of truth against this person. I see a couple is going to be regaining balance. Justice came in order to return a whole lot of money that was that a couple should have gotten. Okay, so they recognize the falsehood and deceptiveness of this young Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn person, and justice came down on them. And money that a family or a couple should have received is going, they're going to be receiving this money, because if you notice, it's going around in a cycle and the money is going to be returning. And it's a whole lot of money because this Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn person, they recognize had lied, and a couple is standing strong, and the Wheel of Fortune is going to be coming back where it's bringing, and justice is in favor of you Pisces. Okay, so that is going to be wonderful, and it's going to be positive. It's going to be a positive alignment of energy. When we look at the people we're moving first, and we look at the people who were born on the first. On the first, some sort of a new contract is going to be coming in. Money is going to be returning. A lot of you who divorce and some sort of a divorce action or some sort of a separation from a contract, I see money is going to be returning to you. Expect a whole lot of financial issue when it comes on to married people. It's going to be resolved. I see using the sword of truth with the Ace of Pentacles. You have two ace, and it says the universe is a blessing a lot of you to speak up for yourself and to regain financial balance. Okay, so if you notice, the hand is returning, it is in reverse, it is going to be returned to you because people are now recognizing some sort of a foul play that was happening and transpiring, especially with couples. Okay, it can be kids and family member, it can be kids and their parents, but it is a situation where a lot of you, some sort of a new contract is also going to be coming in. A lot of you were doing business and open some sort of a business. This is going to be happening. It is a wonderful alignment of energy. It is going to be a very powerful year where new business is going to be coming in. I see sadness, and the sadness is now going to be over. Whoever that was dealing with sadness with a divorce and money that was supposed to come to you, sadness where people try to stand their grounds and use their powers, you are ending this. You're using the sword of truth to speak up for yourself and ending the sadness and recognize that you have the power within you in order to bring some sort of an issue and situation to a halt by speaking up for yourself. Okay, so that is going to be good. So expect money to be coming back, new contracts, new business contracts. You could be buying houses. Think about all the things that have contracts, buying houses, furnitures, just about anything. You are going to be receiving some sort of a new contract, some sort of a new start is going to be coming in. As we look at the people who were born on the 2nd, the 2nd of March, we see the world and the energy of the world is showing up. A cycle is over for you and a Capricorn. Maybe this person is younger than you. Whoever this person is, I see this year you're going to be ending a cycle between you and a Capricorn. You recognize what has happened and what is transpiring. I see that you are the come into some sort of a problem where you're ending a cycle. You recognize the dishonest play that has happened and transpired, and you recognize that you have it could be a sister, it could be a family member, where you're going to be ending some sort of a cycle. Justice came down on a couple, whoever this couple is, and whatever that was transpiring. Justice protect this couple because they recognize that there was some sort of a horrible play that was created. So a lot of you who were born on March 2nd, you have to return a whole lot of money to a Capricorn person. Whoever this Capricorn person is a family member, and they recognize that you Pisces have took a whole lot of money from a Capricorn person, and they are going to be advising that you return the money to this person because they recognize that you have used your powers in the wrong way and have sold and used this Capricorn person information and data and acquire a whole lot of money. And they're now recognizing what you have done, and they are coming down and is asking that you return the money to this Capricorn. So I see there is some sort of an investigation, and they were investigating this Capricorn. Whoever this Capricorn is, they recognize that there was some sort of a horrible play by this person. They recognize that some of you Pisces older and on this person and took money on the false pretend or used this person data and information to become financial stable, and they recognize what has happened and transpired. And I see that they're protecting whoever these governments or tax or organization place is protecting this, looking at what was happening and what has transpired. And they're going to be having some sort of a protection. People who were born on the 3rd of March, we see a cycle is over. I see sadness for the people who were born on the 3rd of March, but you use the Sword of Truth to speak up in order to a bank or a financial institution. Some sort of a family issue is here where a young Pisces is having some sort of a family issue or some sort of a problem from the past where this young Pisces have to pay back a whole lot of money. And whoever this young Pisces is, justice is coming down on this young Pisces in order for them to return some money that was not theirs. It's as if the bank, financial institution, or money that was taken, stolen, this family left a whole lot of money, and this money was not given to this young person. And I see the Wheel of Fortune is coming in and is helping a family. You young Pisces between the ages of 19 and 50 to regain a whole lot of money that was stolen from you. A new contract is going to be coming in because justice recognized some sort of a false play that has happened to some of you young Pisces between the ages of 19 and 50. It is as a family member had stolen a lot of money from you, and they are standing their grounds and making sure that a new contract is being created in order to balance out the situation and bring back financial stability for you. And it's as if your parents died and left for property money, and a family members just took it, and they are standing their ground that these family member should replace what they have taken. So I see justice is going to be making sure that a new contract is being created, and the deceptive play with family members is now over. Okay, so this is good. So it is powerful because a lot of you who were saddened, a couple that was saddened and that sort of a thing, I see they're looking at some sort of a foul play that was transpired. And they are making sure and standing their grounds that some sort of a money be returned and repaid. Then we are going to be looking at the people who were born on the 4th of March. You are going to be feeling the effect of some sort of a deceptive play in the family or your family or against your family, okay? So some sort of a secrecy about a child. Some of you, some sort of a secrecy about the child of a Cancer is going to be coming out. They're going to be recognizing that this Cancer had deceived a family, a whole lot of money. The energy of the devil is there. They're now recognizing this Cancer person, who this Cancer person is, and how this Cancer person has deceived a family. Truth is going to be coming out, and I see they're going to be trying to balance out a situation in order to bring some sort of a balance, because they recognize a cruel play of a young Cancer and their family, and how they have took a whole lot of money from a family member or from another family, and they're coming down on this Cancer. So the energy of the devil is showing a Virgo person, whoever this Virgo person is, new people are now going to be recognizing that a young Virgo person, between the age of 19 and 50, have created some sort of a cruelty against a family, a young Virgo person, and they're now recognizing the real deceptive play, what has happened, what has transpired, and people are now recognizing the dishonesty of some sort of a dishonest play that was created. And what is going to be transparent is that a family is going to be happy that people have caught the people who have created some sort of a dishonesty around them. So a family is going to be very, very happy. A Virgo person not, because this Virgo person, whoever this Virgo person is, truth is going to be revealed, because you, ladies and gentlemen, was not aware of a Virgo person that was creating issues around your family, and they are going to be showing this up. The energy of the devil was that, a family was controlled by negative forces, and I see this family in this year is going to be getting out of this uncontrollable devil, people from outside influencing situation in this family, and I see happily this family is going to be getting out of it, and it's going to be very happy that they caught a Virgo, a Capricorn, and a Cancer for what they have done. So this is going to be coming out in this year, okay? These people were working against your family. They were no family member. They were just very sick individuals that have hate and jealousy in their heart. When you finish the solar year, an healing is going to be coming in, and you guys are going to be released from this, all right? So let's look at the people who were born on the 5th. We see the energy of the moon. And the energy of the moon is secrecy in a family. And I see some sort of a secret contract, but this is going to be over, because whatever the secrecy is and whoever was keeping secrets around this family, it's going to be ending, because people are going to be recognizing that there was this honest play where people were working against this family and blocking this family. And they're going to be releasing this and offering an apology to this family, and give a family a new start. So some of you were not even aware that there was a young Cancer. Whoever this young Cancer is not even aware of themselves, what is about to hit them. Whoever this young Cancer is thought that they were safe, and something is going to be hitting them, because the justice came down, and the judge came down on this Cancer unexpectedly. Some of you are going to be hearing about a Cancer person that you were not even aware of, this person, that this person was the one that was creating issue around you and your family. And the justice is going to be creating some sort of a new contract, and is going to be clearing up a situation, and a Cancer is going to go to jail for what they have done. I see a lot of you were not even aware that a Cancer was the one that was working against your family and had a lot of secrets and took a lot of money and access a lot of family data and information, and the judge finally caught this Cancer And this Cancer is not going to see it coming. This Cancer is not going to see it coming. But they were investigating this Cancer for a very long time. This Cancer is not a family member. This Cancer is someone outside influence. And the judge came down on this person for what they have done and recognized the false play and how this Cancer created so much issue around you and around your world. It could have been someone you were seeing, you left this person, and this person wanted to take some sort of a revenge. And I see that they recognize the lies and deceptiveness that this Cancer was creating false eyes. They recognize that this Cancer, no one knew who this Cancer is. Papers documentation was not correct. They recognize that this Cancer was mentally unstable. And a lot of you were not even aware what was happening and transpiring. So what we see is that this secret about a child is going to be coming out. Some of you could have had a child with a Cancer and a Cancer tried to ruin your life afterwards. Some of you could have been in a relationship with this person and you left them and then you go and have a child. They tried to ruin your life and the child's life. This Cancer is seriously mentally off. So you gotta be aware of this because truth is coming out. They came down, the judge came down on this person for what they have done. So what a year, what a year, what a year. But I see you're going to be so happy. Happiness and joy is going to be coming in because you're going to be so happy. It's as if some of you were not even aware about what was going on around you. Okay. Then we are looking at March 6th. The 6th of March is going to be a good year for you, ladies and gentlemen. The 6th of March is going to be an extremely good year for you guys, especially for young kids. So exam, passing exam, that sort of a thing. Kids that wasn't feeling up to beat, things are going to be changing. The Hangman is the energy for the Pisces, and a lot of you are going to be taking this year to go within and recognize what it is that you want for yourself, okay? And I see some of you were not even aware about what was transpiring around you, and you are going to be recognizing that people were creating some sort of a deceptiveness, okay? And you're going to be overcoming this because a huge success is going to be coming in. So it's as if a lot of you were not even aware about what was playing on the outside, what was in the back, what was going on. And it's as if by going in meditations, some of you could have feel stuck, blocked in your life. And this is a year where you're going to be taking time, going in meditation, and you're going to be recognizing that there was a whole lot of false play that was happening, that was transpiring. And you're going to be recognizing and seeing the truth of what is happening and transpiring and recognizing that there was some sort of a endurance, and you're going to be successfully overcoming some sort of a horrible deceptive play that was created. And people are going to be recognizing the undesirable situation that you were not even aware that was happening. I see some of you, if you were having problems having a child unexpectedly, this is going to be transpiring for you. This is where people are going to be recognizing what was happening, what was transpiring. I see a lot of you, kids are going to be coming in your life, whether adopt or you're going to be having your own kids. So here, ladies, it's going to be a good year, a very, very good year. You ladies that was having issues with a Cancer, this is going to be over. Some sort of a new news is going to be coming in. Some sort of a positive news is going to be coming in, especially when it comes to kids. New situation is going to be aligning. Some of you ladies that wasn't feeling well, some sort of a news is going to be coming in that is going to be bringing you a very, very positive energies that you align yourself in a really positive way. And this is going to be bringing a whole lot of happiness and joy in your world. And you're going to be recognizing that you have created some sort of a positive alignment of energy from going within and looking. You ladies, especially ladies, it's going to be a good year for you ladies, okay? A good year. Some new love could be coming in. You could be thinking about getting back on, you know, connecting with relationship with people. It's going to be good, okay? Then as we look at the last people who are born on the 7th of March, congratulations. The 7th of March is that you're going to be recognizing that whoever a Cancer is in your life, you're going to be victoriously overcoming this Cancer, especially men that have a kid with a Cancer. I see that you're going to be getting the custody of the kid and the Cancer not. I see the Cancer could be hauled off to jail because they recognize what this Cancer have done, and they are going to be hauling this Cancer off to jail. I see that a whole lot of you that was having custody battle, child support battle is going to be winning over a Cancer. They recognize that this Cancer have been creating a whole lot of issues, a whole lot of problem, and they have recognized what this Cancer have done and what this Cancer have created. So a lot of you are going to be having problems with these people, but you're going to be victorious and successful. You're going to be moving forward. You're going to be victorious over a young Cancer and their child for what they have done. Victory and success is going to be here in this year for you, Pisces that was born on the 7th of March. Go back, Pisces, and look at your season, your Pisces season, because this is going to be helping you to recognize what is coming up. So you're going to be victorious and successful because they recognize that a huge theft has been created, and they are going to be catching whoever had created this huge theft. They recognize that an horrible huge theft was created. They are now seeing that some of you were caught up in a situation where a huge theft was transpired, and a lot of you are going to be released out of this situation because it has nothing to do with you. So if you were caught because of a huge theft, you will be free, but the rest are going to be kept. Okay, so whatever happens for you, this is going to be a very, very lucky year. An extremely, extremely lucky year, because what is happening in transpiring is that a lot of you Pisces are going to be victoriously coming out of a situation. If you were sick, you're going to be ill. If you were dealing with problems where some sort of a horrible situation had created, you're going to be balancing this out. And it's as if people and situation is going to be coming in your world in order to do that. So this is powerful. So another message for people from the 5th of March until the 7th is that you were clearly, but as you go through the year, you're going to be going within and recognizing where your angels and guides is going to be telling you something, especially you ladies. So it could be something that you are eating or something that you need to find in a truth about a situation, and you're going to be taking the time going within and recognizing what was happening and transpiring. I see justice. Whoever is dealing with a young Cancer, 19 to 50, they're going to be dragging this Cancer off to jail. You're going to be victorious, and you're going to be having a new start. They're going to be recognizing that a huge theft was created by this Cancer, and people are definitely going to be helping you to resolve whatever issue and problem there is. Okay, so let's go back. Write this number down. It's going to be very important. If you were born on the 1st of March, you have 611. 611. Now, these numbers are going to help you to accelerate you. So you make appointment on this time. It's going to be good. It's a year of communication. Okay, so 611. 11 is about duality. And if you notice, the universe is coming in to help you financially, but also to help you to speak. And this is good. As we look at the people who were born on the 2nd of March, I see a cycle is going to be over between you and a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn person. I see they recognize what was happened, what you have done to this young person, whether your sister. What is happening is that we have 21, 3, and 4. For the people who were born on the 3rd of March, you have 10, 1. No, you have 0, 1, 10, 0, 1, 10, another time 10. So this is going to be a powerful year. Any legal issue, lawsuit, contracts is going to be extremely, extremely powerful because people are now going to be helping you. It's as if money is going to be flowing in your life like unexpected. So people who were born on the 3rd of March, okay? It's about the Omega helping you to create and receive money that was taken from you. Then we look at the people who were born on the 4th. You have the energy of the Devil, 15 and 6. Okay, so 6, 15 and 10 and 7. 6, 15, 10 and 7. Double energies is broken down to 1. 15 is 6, so it's about the love or someone else tried to take your materialistic stability, and they came down on this family with the deceptive play that this family has done, okay? Then we look at the people who were born on the 5th of March. You have 18 and 9. A cycle is going to be over for a Cancer person. A cycle is going to be over for a Cancer person. This Cancer person is not even aware of what is happening behind the scene, but they're going to be in for a huge surprise because the judge is going to be coming down on this Cancer person. So write your numbers down. It's 9, 18, 8. 9, 18, and 8. Then we are looking at the people who were born on the 6th. You have 12, 3, 17, 8, 12, 3, 17, 8. And that is really, really wonderful. The people who were born on the 7th of March, you have 7. You're moving in the right direction. You're balancing out things, which is changes is coming up. So you're moving in the right direction. Changes is going to be coming up, giving you a new start. Okay, and you are going to be very, very stable. You're going to be overcoming some sort of a tiff that was created. And this is going to bring you a full stand of stability of what was happening and transpiring. So this is absolutely beautiful, wonderful for you guys. This is where you recognize that the foul play, all that was transpiring without your knowledge, you're going to be aware of these things. It's going to be really clear as to the play that was transpiring, the theft that was created. They recognize that a Pisces, a Cancer woman, and a Aquarian woman could have created a huge theft together, and they're going to be recognizing this and bringing back this to balance. I do love you guys. Namaste. Until next time.